a little forward there, don't you think?
Please. Women waited for men to ask, the entire species would die out.
What are you talking about? We wouldn't have gotten together if it wasn't for me.
You?
Yeah.
We got together in spite of you.
Get out of here. It was all me, okay? I came, I saw, I conquered, baby.
You know, as much as I would like to blame you, us getting together is my fault.
That's not the way I remember.
That's exactly how it happened.
No.
Yes.
No, no.
What?
Don't you remember?
Okay, listen, I got a shower, so it'll be like 20 minutes. Okay, bye. Yes?
Hey, got your futon delivery.
Oh, I forgot that was today. Okay, bring it in.
Don't drag it, Dopey. The lady paid for it already.
Slow down. Let me get a grip on it.
Where's this going?
Like somewhere in here.
What? You gotta tell me when you're dropping it. Come on, you've been doing that all day.
What are you doing?
Nothing. Hey, how are you?
I'll go get the frame.
Okay. Delivered one of these to Cher yesterday.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, she wasn't there. Her assistant was there. I'm not really a futon guy. I'm going to be a writer.
You know, now that I think about it, when that other guy comes back, can you just put it over there instead?
Yeah, I can do that now.
You can?
Yeah, yeah, I don't need him. Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, that would be good.
So where do you want it? Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. What are you doing?
I don't know. I'm going to be a journalist.
Okay. What are you doing?
Pick it up. I'm sorry. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, you sure?
Yeah, I'm fine.
All right, I'm
sorry.
Don't worry about it. Hey, lucky I'm not delivering your refrigerator.
Okay, could you just excuse me for a minute?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, we got it. Go ahead. Yeah, you go run for cover. She's pretty, man.
Yeah, I could see why you'd want to smother her with the futon.
She's different, though. She's like different kind of pretty. You know, natural, walk on the beach, have a wine cooler kind of pretty.
Let's get the frame started, then you can write her a poem.
She laughed at my joke, man. You see that? She laughed. You think she's got a boyfriend?
I don't know. Check out the pictures.
I don't see any guys. There's no guys. Hey, maybe she likes women.
If she was like that, she'd be putting this thing together herself. Ask her out, big nose.
No, her? Go out with me? No, no, no. Yeah?
Stranger things have happened. I can't think of any.
I live with my parents.
Fine, then I'll ask her out.
No, you can't.
Why not?
Because... you're the futon guy.
You're the assistant futon guy. I'm asking her out.
No, I'll do it. She laughed at my joke, man. I'm gonna do it. So, I'll get the clipboard thing and then I can write that thing down.
What?
Nothing. My friend is all nervous because he likes you or something. He wants to ask you out.
Oh, really?
What, you got a boyfriend?
No, it's just that...
Hey, let me ask you something. If we weren't here, you think you could put this thing together yourself?
I got it. Got the forms. Okay. All right, Johnny, what do you got? You almost done now? Let me help you.
No, I got it. You do what you gotta do.
Okay. Hey, music. You like music?
Yeah.
Yeah, me too. Music is good. Yeah. It's a nice apartment you got here.
Oh, thanks.
It's a nice neighborhood. A lot of nice places to eat around here.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
You know what's good? That Chinese place with the crazy grandmother who screams at you?
Oh, yeah, China Star. Oh, I love that place.
Yeah.
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 You know what she's screaming?
Yeah. Happy night, da! She's... crazy.
She's saying, have a nice day.
Oh.